Well, as you can see, I didn't perfectly center the holes when I was deburring, especially on that guy. No, this guy. But, for a first attempt, I can't say I'm not displeased. I did a little gentler job on the backside, since that's actually what you're going to see after the arms are installed. So the deburring tool does a bit of chowdering, I believe the technical term is, but it also does a pretty good job of removing the burrs, so that's what I needed.